points for Wiggins. Looney way out on Robert Williams. Brown spins into traffic. Smart to drive. Pulls up, shot. Nope, they're going to say before the shot.
And again, Smart getting to a strong right hand. And Curry knew he was beat and took the foul early.
Yep, no question. Side out, second team foul. And Curry with three personals. And Thompson just barrels over White. That's going to be four fouls on Klay Thompson.
Interesting thing, Coach. Will we see Draymond Green again back into this ballgame? Or is this the unit that Steve Kerr is going to close out?
Well, if he wants to play small, Looney has been more effective tonight.
By the way, Klay Thompson felt that Jaylen Brown is what pushed him into that. Smart to Tatum. Inside, beautiful pass to Smart. Looney right there, the defender. Tatum gets it back. Shot clock winding down. Smart a three. Oh, he puts it in. Marcus Smart as the shot clock expires. Curry picks up his dribble back to Poole. Jordan Poole on the drive. Scoop layup, can't get it. But Wiggins there on the follow. Wiggins now 17 points, 14 rebounds, and it's a two-point game.
Great effort by Andrew Wiggins. If you're a substitute on a championship, you've got to search out that basketball and seal out your defense by securing the rebound.
And the same thing at this end. That second shot led to the made bucket as Brown misses a tough one going to his left.
Curry brings it up. Curry looking for that opening. Sees Thompson. Thompson fires a three. Bang! Klay Thompson from downtown, and the Warriors go up by one.
He's gotten his best looks in transition and off. Good touch pass by Curry. Robert Williams just a count late.
6 three-pointers for Curry, 4 three-pointers for Thompson. Jaylen Brown looks to answer. And Curry with the rebound. Steph Curry has 9 rebounds in the game to go with 33 points. Curry fakes. Smart nearly takes it away. And Curry will bring it back out. Smart harassing. Curry now has Williams on him, looking to unload it. Flips it up. Shot is good. Steph Curry dancing, prancing, and puts it in. And the Warriors up by 3.